kailangan po kasi natin na spread or ipalaganap ang advocacy po ng Babywearing sa Pilipinas. Kasi isa itong hakbang para mas maintindihan ng mga kapwa ko magulang po na napakalaki po ng benepisyo na makukuha natin kung susundin po natin yung mga natural parenting styles.
So Babywearing is a very good tool sa parenting. So you can work, you can do household chores, you can still maintain your independence, you can go out, you can take vacations, you can do errands, at the same time taking care of your child. So yung feeling na you're still independent, you're still the same person that you were before, even before you had your child. And at the same time, you are meeting the needs of your child.
Imagine a world full of Babywearing, Mama. For me, Babywearing is a gift.
Hi, I'm Mami Ann of Eggs and Milk and Creamy Treats. Gusto ko maging Babywearing coach kasi gusto ko may palaganap yung proper Babywearing. Nakita ko kasi yung benefit ng Babywearing sa anak ko na nagkaroon ako ng pagkakataon na makapaghanap buhay habang nagbe-babywear. Naging close, mas close kami ng baby ko ngayon. Mas nagiging attentive ako sa lahat ng pangangailangan ng mga anak ko.